tell you about my best friend. He's a warm-hearted person who loved me till the end. People, let me tell you about my best friend. He's a one-boy cuddly toy, my up, my down, my pride and joy. People, let me tell you about him, he's so much fun. Whether we're talking man to man or whether we're talking sun to sun, 'cause he's my best friend.
Good morning, Ephrata. I'm Jory.
And I'm Angel.
Today is Friday, March 17th, St. Patrick's Day. Please rise for a moment of silence and a pledge to the flag.
It was a big night for the Ephrata Quiz Bowl team last night. In the second round of Brain Busters, a WGAL-8 TV show, they destroyed Hershey 400-265, running up one of the biggest scores on Brain Busters this year. They will square off against Harrisburg Academy on April 5th in the third round. Their first game will air March 25th at 12:30. Be sure to watch.
Attention students, the Spring Musical Grease are looking for a few students to join stage crew. Looking for spotlight operators, backstage crew, and other areas of crew. A brief meeting will be held on Monday, March 20th at 4 p.m. in the auditorium for anyone interested in joining stage crew. If you are unable to attend or have questions, please email Mr. Gonzalez at irving_gonzalez@easdpa.org. You may also see Mr. Bischoff.
This announcement is for any student who is interested in learning more about the U.S. Service Academies. You are invited to attend Service Academy Information Day on Saturday, March 18th from 9 a.m. to noon at Hamburg High School. Representatives from the U.S. Military Academy at West Point, Naval Academy, Air Force, Coast Guard, and Merchant Marine Academies, along with Army, Navy, and Air Force ROTCs, will be present to help provide information about their programs. Each of these service academies offers an incredible free college education worth hundreds of thousands of dollars. An information sheet has been added to Schoology in case you are interested in learning more about this opportunity. Now over to Jory with lunch.
For lunch today, we have macaroni and cheese on a whole grain roll with margarine, breaded chicken patty also on a whole grain roll, the McFreda burger, ham turkey and cheese flatbread, chicken Caesar salad, stewed tomato sauce, seasoned green beans, baked beans, fresh cauliflower, dip, applesauce, fresh fruit, or slushy. Now over to Steve with sports.
Here comes the. Y'all don't really want it like that. Yeah. Here comes the. So I keep big bills up in my heart on the dirty like Bledsoe. Ain't got no twist in my head, but I'm still dreadful. And I got plenty of bread, so I go to bed for a lie. And it's a win.
Basketball open gyms begin next week for any girl interested in playing basketball. They will be held every Tuesday and Thursday night from 7 to 8:30 in the high school gym. That's it for sports. Now back to the main desk.
Last week, NHS collected money for five organizations chosen by our five Sir Shamrock candidates. Whichever candidate collected the most money, that candidate's organization is the recipient of all of the donations combined, and the candidate with that organization will be crowned the winner.
This year, we are happy to announce that Ellis Vote is the winner of this year's Sir Shamrock. Congratulations, Ellis.
Good job. Wait, guys. That's actually the wrong envelope. Sorry about that. Yeah.
What?
We're so sorry.
I'm sorry, Alice.
So sorry.
I'm sorry. Okay.
So sorry.
All right. That was fake. That was a preparation. The real winner this year is Jordy Rios.
Congratulations, Jordy. This year's Sir Shamrock.
right, that's it for us today, Ephrata. Have a great day.
Wait, this still in the window. What the heck?
No, you are.